a group of young people belonging to the La Adobeto Youth Association has appealed to the youth to take lead in developing their potential and for political and traditional leaders as well as well-meaning Ghanaians to be supportive of laudable young people initiated projects. The appeal was made when the young people enrolled unemployed youth into skills development apprenticeship.
Over the years, some elders have expressed great concern that some youth of La here in Accra were engaging in deviant acts like weed smoking, teenage pregnancy, and petty theft. Today, some La youth are trying to change this. The La Adobeto Youth Keep Fit Club has organized a job fair within the La Wireless neighborhood to enlist unemployed young people into skills apprenticeship in a construction firm. To encourage many people to consider enrolling onto the initiative, various sporting activities were used as side attractions.
In as much as we are playing, in as much as we are trying to enjoy peace, we are also trying to give them employment through skills. That is the basic why we also invited them. Youth of these days need a lot of motivation, and for that matter, if we invite people to help us in programs of this nature, we expect them to attend and also in their window minds help us to achieve a very good program.
The initiative was supported by Yedie and the Upper Room Church.
We've seen that La have the prospects of young people who are disadvantaged, who are young people who are unemployed and out of school. So we want to create the awareness here to urge them to come around to join Yedie. We are giving them opportunities in the construction sector. We are empowering them to start their own businesses or acquire a technical construction skills.
The Yedie and the Adobeto Keep Fit Club, they have actually organized this thing very well for us to, for the youth to actually be employed. They are actually reducing the rate of unemployment in Labadi, which is a very good thing.
Jobs that we can do on our own when we are in the house, or if you don't have anything to do, or if you have stopped schooling, or if you have you have finished school and there is nothing for you to do, you can do some those jobs to help yourself.
Adobeto Youth Keep Fit Club is encouraging youngsters to make good use of such opportunities that to better their lives. From La, here in Accra, this is Gabriel Obodai Togbashon reporting for Metro News.